Whew. Okay, Zach, let's head back to the Holy Allah. We need to confirm with our own eyes that we've completed the skeletal gentleman's oracle.